Welcome back to Bible Quiz. Today we will come to the topic 50 Random Hard Bible Questions. Before entering the challenge with Bible quizzes, let's subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next videos. Let's start. Question 1. One of the 10 plagues of Egypt was the plague of boils, but which number was it? A. 4th. B. 6th. C. 8th. D. 10th. Time to think. Correct answer, B. 6th. Explaining the Bible, Exodus chapter 9 verse 8. And the Lord said unto Moses and unto Aaron, Take to you handfuls of ashes of the furnace, and let Moses sprinkle it toward the heaven in the sight of Pharaoh. Question 2. After being left behind in Berea, in which city did Silas and Timothy meet up with Paul? A. Athens. B. Corinth. C. Thessalonica. D. Troas. Time to think. Correct answer, B, Corinth. Explaining the Bible, Acts chapter 18 verse 1-5. After these things Paul departed from Athens, and came to Corinth, and found a certain Jew named Aquila, born in Pontus, lately come from Italy, with his wife Priscilla, because that Claudius had commanded all Jews to depart from Rome, and came unto them. And because he was of the same craft, he abode with them, and wrought, for by their occupation they were tent makers. And he reasoned in the synagogue every Sabbath, and persuaded the Jews and the Greeks. And when Silas and Timotheus were come from Macedonia, Paul was pressed in the Spirit, and testified to the Jews that Jesus was Christ. Question 3. Who told his wife not to worry that she was barren and said, Am not I better to thee than 10 sons? A. Abraham. B. Isaac. C. Jacob. D. Elkanah. Time to think. Correct answer, D. Elkanah. Explaining the Bible, 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 8. Then said Elkanah her husband to her, Hannah, why weepest thou? And why eatest thou not? And why is thy heart grieved? Am not I better to thee than 10 sons? Question 4. What does Job say is poured out like water? A. His wealth. B. His soul. C. His strength. D. His groanings, roarings. Time to think. Correct answer, D. His groanings, roarings. Explaining the Bible, Job chapter 3 verse 24. For my sighing cometh before I eat, and my roarings are poured out like the waters. Question 5. A word fitly spoken is like what of gold said in pictures of silver? A. Necklace. B. Bracelet. C. Earring. D. Apples. Time to think. Correct answer, D. Apples. Explaining the Bible, Proverbs chapter 25 verse 11. A word fitly spoken is like apples of gold in pictures of silver. Question 6. On which occasion in the Bible does it specifically say that believers sung a hymn? A. After the parting of the Red Sea. B. Jesus and the disciples celebrating. Passover. C. At Jesus' transfiguration. D. After the feeding of the 5,000. Time to think. Dancer, B, Jesus and the disciples celebrating Passover. Explaining the Bible, Matthew chapter 26 verse 30. And when they had sung an hymn, they went out into the Mount of Olives. Question 7, to which city did Samson go down to and kill 30 men? A, Gaza. B, Jericho. C, Ashkelon. D, Ekron. Time to think. Correct answer, C, Ashkelon. Explaining the Bible, Judges chapter 14 verse 19. And the Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon, and slew 30 men of them, and took their spoil, and gave change of garments unto them which expounded the riddle. And his anger was kindled, and he went up to his father's house. Question 8, who was the Persian king when the rebuilding of the temple after the exile was finally complete? A, Cyrus. B, Darius. C, Xerxes. D, Artaxerxes. Time to think. Correct answer, B, Darius. Explaining the Bible, Ezra chapter 6 verse 15. And this house was finished on the third day of the month Adar, which was in the sixth year of the reign of Darius the king. Question 9, what part of King Asa's body was diseased? A, his eyes. B, his feet. C, his hands. D, his heart. Time to think. Correct answer, B, his feet. Explaining the Bible, 1 Kings chapter 15 verse 23. The rest of all the acts of Asa, and all his might, and all that he did, and the cities which he built, are they not written in the book of the Chronicles of the Kings of Judah? Nevertheless in the time of his old age he was diseased in his feet. Question 10, which priest anointed Solomon? A, Zadok. B, Abiathar. C, Eleazar. D, Jehoiada. Time to think. Correct answer, A, Zadok. Explaining the Bible, 1 Kings chapter 1 verse 39. And Zadok the priest took an horn of oil out of the tabernacle, and anointed Solomon. And they blew the trumpet, and all the people said, God save King Solomon. Question 11, who does James say is the source of every good and every perfect gift? A, Father of lights. B, angels. C, saints. D, prophets. Time to think. Correct answer, A, Father of Lights. Explaining the Bible, James chapter 1 verse 17. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above, and cometh down from the Father of Lights, with whom is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. Question 12, which disciple asked Jesus to show them the Father? A, Peter. B, John. C, Philip. D, Thomas. Time to think. Correct answer, C, Philip. Explaining the Bible, John chapter 14 verse 8. Philip saith unto him, Lord, show us the Father, and it sufficeth us. Question 13. What did Athaliah do when she saw her son, Ahaziah, was dead? A, fled to Egypt. B, killed herself. C, fled to Jerusalem. D, D. Destroyed the rest of the royal family. Time to think. Correct answer, D. Destroyed the rest of the royal family. Reading the Bible, 2 Kings chapter 11 verse 1. And when Athaliah the mother of Ahaziah saw that her son was dead, she arose and destroyed all the seed royal. Question 14. Who had a bed 13.5 foot long by 6 foot wide? A. Goliath. B. King Saul. C. King Og. D. King Nebuchadnezzar. Time to think. Correct answer, C. King Og. Explaining the Bible, Deuteronomy chapter 3 verse 11. For only Og king of Bashan remained of the remnant of giants, behold, his bedstead was a bedstead of iron, is it not in Rabbath of the children of Ammon? 9 cubits the length thereof, and 4 cubits the breadth of it, after the cubit of a man. Question 15. Whose handkerchiefs were able to heal the sick? A. Barnabas. B. Peter. C. Paul. D. James. Time to think. Correct answer, C. Paul. Explaining the Bible, Acts 19:12. So that from his body were brought unto the sick handkerchiefs or aprons, and the diseases departed from them, and the evil spirits went out of them. Question 16. How did Daniel react to the vision by the river Hiddekel? A. He fainted. B. He laughed. C. He wept. D. He felt ill and weak. Time to think. Correct answer, D. He felt ill and weak. Explaining the Bible, Daniel chapter 10 verse 8. Therefore I was left alone, and saw this great vision, and there remained no strength in me, for my comeliness was turned in me into corruption, and I retained no strength. Question 17. Which Old Testament prophet was given a book to eat by God? A. Isaiah. B. Jeremiah. C. Ezekiel. D. Daniel. Time to think. Correct answer, C. Ezekiel. Explaining the Bible, Ezekiel chapter 3 verse 2. So I opened my mouth, and he caused me to eat that roll. Question 18. What was the name of the centurion who looked after Paul on the journey to Rome? A. Julius. B. Cornelius. C. Titus. D. Claudius. Time to think. Correct answer, A. Julius. Explaining the Bible, Acts chapter 27 verse 1. And when it was determined that we should sail into Italy, they delivered Paul and certain other prisoners unto one named Julius, a centurion of Augustus' band. Question 19. Which book of the Bible comments that dead flies cause the ointment of the apothecary to send forth a stinking savor? A. Proverbs. B. Ecclesiastes. C. Song of Solomon. D. Psalms. Time to think. Correct answer, B. Ecclesiastes. Explaining the Bible, Ecclesiastes chapter 10 verse 1. Dead flies cause the ointment of the apothecary to send forth a stinking savor, so doth a little folly him that is in reputation for wisdom and honor. Question 20. Bread gained by deceit is sweet to a man, but what shall his mouth be filled with afterwards? A. Stones. B. Sand. C. Gravel. D. Ashes. Time to think. Correct answer, C, gravel. Explaining the Bible, Proverbs chapter 20 verse 17. Deceit is sweet to a man, but afterwards his mouth shall be filled with gravel. Question 21. What does Zechariah see in a vision that destroys the houses of thieves and liars? A. A whirlwind. B. A flood. C. A 30-foot flying roll. D. An earthquake. Time to think. Correct answer, C, a 30-foot flying roll. Explaining the Bible, Zechariah chapter 5 verse 1-4. Then I turned, and lifted up mine eyes, and looked, and behold a flying roll. And he said unto me, What seest thou? And I answered, I see a flying roll, the length thereof is 20 cubits, and the breadth thereof 10 cubits. Then said he unto me, This the curse that goeth forth over the face of the whole earth. For every one that stealeth shall be cut off as on this side according to it, and every one that sweareth shall be cut off on that side according to it. I will bring it forth, saith the Lord of hosts, and it shall enter into the house of the thief, and into the house of him that sweareth falsely by my name, and it shall remain in the midst of his house, and shall consume it with the timber thereof and the stones thereof. Question 22. How long did it take Solomon to build his own house? A. 7 years. B. 10 years. C. 13 years. D. 20 years. Time to think. Correct answer, C. 13 years. Explaining the Bible, 1 Kings chapter 7 verse 1. But Solomon was building his own house 13 years, and he finished all his house. Question 23. At which battle were the Israelites defeated because Joshua attacked without seeking God's guidance first? A. Jericho. B. Ai. C. Gibeon. D. Canaan. Time to think. Correct answer, B, I. Explaining the Bible, Joshua chapter 7 verse 5-12. And the men of Ai smote of them about 36 men, for they chased them from before the gate even unto Shebarim, and smote them in the going down, wherefore the hearts of the people melted, and became as water. Question 24. In the parable of the debtors, one owed 500 denarii, pence, but how much did the other one owe? A. 50. B. 100. C. 150. D. 200. Time to think. Correct answer, A. 50. Explaining the Bible, Luke chapter 7 verse 41. There was a certain creditor which had 2 debtors, the one owed 500 pence, and the other 50. Question 25. What was the name of the man who was paralyzed and had been bedridden for 8 years? A. Bartimaeus. B. Ananias. C. Aeneas. D. Barnabas. Time to think. Correct answer, C, Aeneas. Explaining the Bible, Acts chapter 9 verse 33. And there he found a certain man named Aeneas, which had kept his bed 8 years, and was sick of the palsy. Question 26. How old was Abram when he first became a father? A. 76. B. 86. C. 96. D. 100. Time to think. Correct answer, B, 86. Explaining the Bible, Genesis chapter 16 verse 16. Abram was 86 years old, when Hagar bare Ishmael to Abram. Question 27, how old was David when he died? A, 60. B, 70. C, 80. D, 90. Time to think. Correct answer, B, 70. Explaining the Bible, 2 Samuel chapter 5 verse 4. David was 30 years old when he began to reign, and he reigned 40 years. Question 28, how long was Noah's ark? A, 300 cubits. B, 450 cubits. C, 500 cubits. D, 600 cubits. Time to think. Correct answer, A, 300 cubits. Explaining the Bible, Genesis chapter 6 verse 15. And this is the fashion which thou shalt make it of, the length of the ark shall be 300 cubits, the breadth of it 50 cubits, and the height of it 30 cubits. Question 29. During Paul's third missionary journey, roughly for how long did he minister in the school of Tyrannus at Ephesus? A, 1 year. B, 2 years. C, 3 years. D, 4 years. Time to think. Correct answer, B, 2 years. Explaining the Bible, Acts chapter 19 verse 10. And this continued by the space of 2 years, so that all they which dwelt in Asia heard the word of the Lord Jesus, both Jews and Greeks. Question 30, what does James say envying and strife in your heart brings? A, peace. B, joy. C, confusion. D, every evil work. Time to think. Correct answer, D, every evil work. Explaining the Bible, James chapter 3 verse 16. For where envying and strife is, there confusion and every evil work. Question 31, which honorable counselor was waiting for the kingdom of God? A, Nicodemus. B, Joseph of Arimathea. C, Gamaliel. D, Caiaphas. Time to think. Correct answer, B, Joseph of Arimathea. Explaining the Bible, Mark chapter 15 verse 43. Joseph of Arimathea, an honorable counselor, which also waited for the kingdom of God, came, and went in boldly unto Pilate, and craved the body of Jesus. Question 32, one of the Ten Commandments forbids the coveting of a neighbor's property. Which one? A, the fifth commandment. B, the seventh commandment. C, the ninth commandment. D, the tenth commandment. Time to think. Correct answer, D, the 10th commandment. Explaining the Bible, Exodus chapter 20 verse 17. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's house, thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife, nor his manservant, nor his maidservant, nor his ox, nor his ass, nor anything that is thy neighbor's. Question 33, what did God specifically command concerning the eating of the thanksgiving offering that the Israelites made? A. Eat it within one day. B. Eat it with unleavened bread. C. Eat it with bitter herbs. D. Eat it on the day it is offered. Time to think. Correct answer, D, eat it on the day it is offered. Explaining the Bible, Leviticus chapter 7 verse 15, chapter 22 verse 30. And the flesh of the sacrifice of his peace offerings for thanksgiving shall be eaten the same day that it is offered, he shall not leave any of it until the morning. Question 34, which tribe's blessing from Jacob said they would dwell at the haven of the sea? A. Zebulun. B. Asher. C. Issachar. D. Naphtali. Time to think. Correct answer, A. Zebulun. Explaining the Bible, Genesis chapter 49 verse 13. Zebulun shall dwell at the haven of the sea, and he shall be for an haven of ships, and his border unto Zidon. Question 35. Jesus accused the Pharisees of hypocritically paying tithes on herbs, and omitting which weightier matters of the law? A. Mercy and faith. B. Justice and truth. C. Love and humility. D. Compassion and forgiveness. Time to think. Correct answer, A, mercy and faith. Explaining the Bible, Matthew chapter 23 verse 23. Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites! For ye pay tithe of mint and anise and cummin, and have omitted the weightier matters of the law, judgment, mercy, and faith, these ought ye to have done, and not to leave the other undone. Question 36, which king of Heshbon would not let the Israelites pass through his land? A. Sihon. B. Og. C. Balak. D. Gideon. Time to think. Correct answer, A. Sihon. Explaining the Bible, Deuteronomy chapter 2 verse 30, Judges chapter 11 verse 19 to 20. Sihon king of Heshbon would not let us pass by him, for the Lord thy God hardened his spirit, and made his heart obstinate, that he might deliver him into thy hand, as appeareth this day. Question 37, what occasion did David write Psalm 105 for? A. After defeating Goliath. B. After being anointed as king. C. After bringing the Ark of the Covenant to Jerusalem. D. After being forgiven for his sin with Bathsheba. Time to think. Correct answer, C. After bringing the Ark of the Covenant to Jerusalem. Explaining the Bible, 1 Chronicles chapter 15 verse 16. And David spake to the chief of the Levites to appoint their brethren to be the singers with instruments of music, psalteries and harps and cymbals, sounding, by lifting up the voice with joy. Question 38, which one of the Ten Commandments was an instruction not to lie, bear false witness? A. The fifth. B. The seventh. C. The eighth. D. The ninth. Time to think. Correct answer, D, the ninth. Explaining the Bible, Exodus chapter 20 verse 16. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Question 39. What was the name of the god that Barnabas was called at Lystra? A. Apollo. B. Jupiter. C. Hermes. D. Ares. Time to think. Correct answer, B, Jupiter. Explaining the Bible, Acts chapter 14 verse 12. And they called Barnabas, Jupiter, and Paul, Mercurius, because he was the chief speaker. Question 40, how many horns did the ram in Daniel's vision have? A, 1. B, 2. C, 3. D, 4. Time to think. Correct answer, B, 2. Explaining the Bible, Daniel chapter 8 verse 3. Then I lifted up mine eyes, and saw, and, behold, there stood before the river a ram which had two horns, and the horns were high, but one was higher than the other, and the higher came up last. Question 41. Onesimus was a runaway slave from which city? A. Ephesus. B. Corinth. C. Colossae. D. Thessalonica. Time to think. Correct answer, C. Colossae. Explaining the Bible, Colossians chapter 4 verse 9, Philemon chapter 1 verse 12. With Onesimus, a faithful and beloved brother, who is one of you? They shall make known unto you all things which are done here. Question 42. The disciple Thomas was also known as Didymus, but what does this name mean? A. Faithful. B. Twin. C. Brave. D. Learned. Time to think. Correct answer, B, twin. Explaining the Bible, John chapter 11 verse 16. Then said Thomas, which is called Didymus, unto his fellow disciples, let us also go, that we may die with him. Question 43. Which king decreed that the Jews could return to their land to rebuild the temple? A. Darius. B. Cyrus. C. Xerxes. D. Artaxerxes. Time to think. Correct answer, B, Cyrus. Explaining the Bible, Ezra chapter 1 verse 1 to 3. The first year of Cyrus king of Persia, that the word of the Lord by the mouth of Jeremiah might be fulfilled, the stirred up the spirit of Cyrus king of Persia, that he made a proclamation throughout all his kingdom, and put it also in writing, saying, Thus saith Cyrus king of Persia, the God of heaven hath given me all the kingdoms of the earth, and he hath charged me to build him an house at Jerusalem, which is in Judah. Who is there among you of all his people? His God be with him, and let him go up to Jerusalem, which in Judah, and build the house of the God of Israel, he the God, which in Jerusalem. Question 44. Isaiah took a cake of what to heal Hezekiah? A. Honey. B. Barley. C. Potato. D. Figs. Time to think. Correct answer, D. Figs. Explaining the Bible, 2 Kings chapter 20 verse 7. And Isaiah said, Take a lump of figs. And they took and laid it on the boil, and he recovered. Question 45. Who prayed, "I pray thee, open his eyes that he may see"? A. Elisha. B. Elijah. C. Gehazi. D. Naaman. Time to think. Correct answer, A. Elisha. Plaining the Bible, 2 Kings chapter 6 verse 17. And Elisha prayed, and said, "Lord, I pray thee, open his eyes, that he may see." And he opened the eyes of the young man, and he saw, and, behold, the mountain was full of horses and chariots of fire round about Elisha. Question 46. How many silver shekels did Jeremiah pay to Hanamel for a field in Anatoth? A. 10. B. 17. C. 30. D. 50. Time to think. Correct answer, B. 17. Plaining the Bible, Jeremiah chapter 32 verse 9. And I bought the field of Hanamel my uncle's son, that was in Anatoth, and weighed him the money, even 17 shekels of silver. Question 47. In the love poetry of Song of Solomon, the lady's hair is described as a flock of which animal? A. Sheep. B. Goats. C. Doves. D. Deer. Time to think. Correct answer, B, goats. Plaining the Bible, Song of Solomon chapter 4 verse 1. Behold, thou art fair, my love, fair, thou hast dove's eyes within thy locks, thy hair is as a flock of goats, that appear from Mount Gilead. Question 48. What is the first offering made to the Lord recorded in the Bible? A. Burnt offering. B. Cain's fruit of the ground. C. Abel's fruit of the ground. D. Sin offering. Time to think. Correct answer, B. Cain's fruit of the ground. Plaining the Bible, Genesis chapter 4 verse 3. And in process of time it came to pass, that Cain brought of the fruit of the ground an offering unto the Lord. Question 49. In Revelation chapter 22, who does it say has the right to the tree of life? A. Those that do God's commandments. B. Those who believe in Jesus. C. Those who overcome. D. Those who are righteous. Time to think. Correct answer, A. Those that do God's commandments. The Bible, Revelation chapter 22 verse 14. Blessed are they that do his commandments, that they may have right to the tree of life, and may enter in through the gates into the city. Question 50. In Proverbs, what metal is the tongue of the just likened to? A. Gold. B. Silver. C. Bronze. D. Iron. Time to think. Correct answer, B, silver. Plaining the Bible, Proverbs chapter 10 verse 20. The tongue of the just is as choice silver, the heart of the wicked is little worth.